Energy is always in transition, but the scale and the urgency of the task we face today is unprecedented. The World Energy Council is the only truly international and impartial network of energy experts working together to shape the energy future. Our mission: to promote the sustainable supply and use of energy for the greatest benefit of all people. That means a balance between security, reliable energy at the press of a button, equity, affordable energy available to everyone, and environmental sustainability, energy that respects the world we all depend on. How we respond to the challenges and opportunities of decentralization, digitalization, and decarbonization will affect not just the energy sector, but all industries, governments, consumers, and even the survival of the planet itself. The World Energy Council is uniquely placed to be at the heart of the global energy transition, facilitating and accelerating the change that is needed. We have an unrivaled network where the most important, influential, and innovative people in energy can work together to face the hardest questions. We have the trust of the private sector and governments, of industrialized nations and the developing world, of established energy companies and disruptors. For nearly 100 years, we've been building impact communities, national member committees in more than 90 countries, communities of CEOs, of ministers, of future energy leaders, of startups and innovators, of energy experts. Combining our global impact communities with our dynamic energy transition toolkit, which is comprised of 5 tools, we drive effective change and mission impact. Through the World Energy Issues Monitor, we have access to the knowledge and experience of more than 2,000 energy leaders, a reality check that finds out what keeps them awake at night. The Issues Monitor helps to define the world energy agenda and its evolution over time. Using our world energy scenarios, partners can test their strategies, modeling the plausible future consequences of today's decisions. The World Energy Trilemma guides better action on managing security, equity, and sustainability through energy transition, identifying best practice, and establishing universally understood benchmarks for success. Our fresh focus on innovation and startup energy transition awards identify groundbreaking solutions and new talents, helping us create an innovation ecosystem where transformational leadership can flourish. We are sharing best practices in dealing with systemic risks, from cybersecurity to extreme weather events, as we develop an overall framework for dynamic resilience. Along with these practical and flexible tools, the World Energy Council provides the platforms for our impact communities to meet, exchange ideas, and collaborate on new courses of action, so that together we can tackle the most difficult challenges and identify best-fit solutions in order to accelerate a successful global energy transition.